Hey guys, it's Taylor, and this week on Mac is going to be a little bit different than every other week. As most of you probably know, or don't know, I don't really know, we recently lost one of our members, Troy. So this week is kind of going to be all of us just saying our goodbyes and just saying a few nice words. Hopefully he will be able to return soon once everything gets straightened out. I'm hoping he can. First off, I'd like to start off by saying, Troy, I am really, really upset that you had to leave. You were honestly so funny. I loved your videos, and I hope that you can start making them again soon because you were really good at making videos. Your videos were hilarious. They had me dying every week. I'm so glad that I still get to talk to you because I don't know what I'd do without Troy in my life. Even if you're not making videos, you're still cracking me up through text by the names that you call people, and just the stuff you say is like really weird and out there, but it's still funny. Like, giraffe, asshole, bitch, biscuit, like, who comes up with that stuff? Yeah, I hope everything works out for your family. I know I speak for everybody when I say that all the Mac collab is here for you, and we hope that you come back very soon and that you can return in your sassy attitude. You are honestly like the big brother that I never had. You would always cheer me up and you were there for me. And I know that we haven't known each other that long, but like most of my friends in the Mac collab kind of knew you before I did. But like as soon as we started talking back in November before the collab started, just immediately started talking to me. You know, you do make fun of me for being young, but I don't care because I know you're messing. And you make fun of everybody, but it is still so hilarious. And I hope that you can still possibly come this summer. Because we were talking about that, hopefully the whole Mac collab can meet. But I don't know if that's going to happen. But wish you the best of luck and everything that's going on. You will get through it. That's really all I have to say. I mean, basically, I'm just really going to miss you, and I can hope you come back soon. And you're honestly a really great friend, probably one of the best friends I've ever had online, along with the rest of the Mac collab. You guys are awesome. I love you all so much. Mac's not going to be the same without Troy, but we're going to keep going. I hope you guys still stay subscribed to us and wait for his return, because I know it'll happen. I know he will make it through this, and I know he will return soon. Sorry this video was kind of short. I just wanted to get that out there that we're really going to miss you, and here's a little goodbye from us on video, although thank gosh we're still able to talk to you through Tumblr and texting. And make sure that you go to Troy and just show him how much we all love him and how much we're all going to miss him. That's basically it. There's really nothing else I could really say. I mean, there's really no amount of words to sum up how much I really love you, Troy. That's about it. I will see you guys next week. And, yeah. Spirit fingers.